I think temples have brought the saints together. When we dedicated that temple in 1999, just the ushers alone involved 600 members of the church, just for ushering, for the open house. There were thousands of saints, both active and inactive, who were involved in that whole dedication and open house and the cultural event that occurred the night before the dedication. All of those things were wonderful things, and there was an enormous amount of enthusiasm when the temple was dedicated. People came, they drive 24 hours from Haines to Anchorage to
from Whitehorse
for the dedication. And now in Anchorage, I don't know right now, but when I left there in 2013, we probably had 300 ordinance workers, and we probably had twice that many who had been ordinance workers. And so we have a great number of people who have a good understanding of the temple and what the temple's about and why we have temples, and who have had great spiritual experiences in the temple. It has just made a tremendous difference in the lives of the saints.